It is now time for Ask the Experts. Kittens are fun to care for, but when they're sick, it can be even more challenging.
So joining us live this afternoon, Angela Speed with the Wisconsin Humane Society. And we want to warn you, cuteness alert. Who do you have?
So these two adorable little kittens are Julio and Darby.
Oh, wow.
And they
Julio
are
Darby.
Two of a litter of four kittens who are, I hope you guys can see them. They are so
adorable.
We're
going to get a tight shot.
There it
Look
is.
At that.
Right there. Look at that.
Julio. And these are neonatal kittens, also known as bottle babies, who are kittens that are 1 to 4 weeks of age. Mm-hmm. They are too young to really survive on their own. And unfortunately, they don't have a mom to take care of them. And
so does that mean for?
It means 24-hour care of the kittens, just like these guys. And so they need to eat every 2 to 3 hours.
You brought some milk for them?
Yes, I did. And so they drink out of little bottles, mm-hmm. just like babies uh-huh. do. And they need round-the-clock care. They need to eat every 2 to 3 hours. They also need to be kept warm at all times.
Aww.
He's like, I already ate. But he's trying a little.
So that's why you're here, to talk about the importance of this foster
yes.
program for neonatal kittens.
Yes, we're starting to see a lot of cats and kittens coming into the shelter this time
okay.
of year.
Just
and
tell
many of them
how
are orphans.
Much you told us during the break how yeah. many cats right now you currently have in foster.
We have over 200 wow. cats and kittens in foster today.
The need is
alone.
Great.
And there are more cats and kittens entering our shelters every single day. And so we are looking for people to volunteer as foster parents for neonatal kittens, for bottle babies. It is quite a time commitment because they have to be fed every 2 to 3 hours, but it can be great for stay-at-home parents, for retirees, or if you have an animal-friendly workplace. And tomorrow night at 5:30 at our Milwaukee campus, we have an information session, and you can come to that, learn all about the process, and we'll hook you up with a litter of kittens to take care of for a few weeks because there are so many of them looking for that type of care right now, and they really need it to survive.
The important thing here, they're cute, they're adorable, but yep. what you're saying for those first 4 to 5 weeks, there's a lot of work involved.
Yeah,
definitely. It can be a very demanding schedule. Mm-hmm.
It takes
a lot of time. It is the most rewarding right. work you can do. You are truly saving the lives of animals. And we need the community's help to do this. We can't staff our building 24 hours a day.
Right.
And they require so much care that we would be neglecting the other animals in our care. So we really need the support of volunteers in the community.
You've heard the call. Answer it.
Thank Darby
you so much.
And
Thank
Julio,
you.
Right?
Julio and Darby.
Darby, yep. Yep, these two little
Say
guys.
Say bye one more time.
Thanks, Angela.
Thank you.